We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting medical terms, so make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing. This is the name of a medication that is used to treat high blood pressure and to control chest pain. How do you go about pronouncing it? Diltiazem. Diltiazem. Pretty straightforward once you know. Diltiazem. And now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more words and names whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.